देखी, दो पार्टी अटेंड कर चुका हूँ। ट्यूबलाइट ईद पे रिलीज हो रही है एंड ऑफ जून, एवरीथिंग ऑन शेड्यूल। बहुत अच्छा था, बहुत लंबा शेड्यूल था, 2 महीने का शेड्यूल था, लेकिन बहुत मज़ा आया एंड एवरीथिंग इज ओवर। जी जी, वजह तो आप जानते हैं, हम चाहते थे कश्मीर में शूट करें, लेकिन वहाँ पे प्रॉब्लम्स थी और उसकी वजह से हम शूट नहीं कर पाए वहाँ। तो हमने फिर लास्ट मिनट शिफ्ट किया और मनाली में ऑल्टरनेट लोकेशंस ढूंढे और वहाँ पे शूट किया। यू नो, आई एम नॉट अ सुपरस्टिशियस पर्सन, बट इफ दीज रिपोर्ट्स आर देयर, आई एम वेरी हैप्पी बिकॉज दीज रिपोर्ट्स वर इन एकता टाइगर एंड बजरंगी भाईजान, सो हियर इज होपिंग दे वर्क दिस टाइम ऑल्सो। Well, I mean, actually, see, there are very few festival dates. So, I think as, you know, more and more films are being made, these kind of clashes are becoming inevitable. Ideally, they shouldn't be there because the biggest problem in our country, in our industry, is a lack of screening space. So, what happens is that there are too few screens to vie for. And when two big films release, they don't, you know, they cut into each other's screen space. But otherwise, you know, in the future, when we have more screens, I think there can be more than 2-3 films at the same time. Unnecessary controversy. Yes. Yeah, I totally agree with that. I think it was completely uncalled for. There was no need for this kind of, you know, mediation to have taken place. I think one has to follow the rule of the law of whatever the government has decided. There's a policy, we have to follow that policy. I don't think people who are not in the government can get up and take control of what's happening and decide people's destiny. It should be left to the people and the government to decide how the country progresses forward. I think it was uncalled for. I don't agree with that perspective at all. I think once the censor board has passed a film, then it's the duty of the law and order authorities to make sure that the film is released. If somebody wants to protest, they can definitely protest. It's a democracy. But if you threaten somebody with violence, then they need to be taken care of.